1997. The world ended. Judgment Day. Controlled by Skynet, a system mankind should never have created. The machine took over. We've been fighting it ever since. The resistance is all that stands between mankind and extinction. It's 2029. We've been at war with the machine for 32 years. It's time for you to play your part.
Alex Lopez wasn't a member of the resistance when we found him in that work camp. He'd spent his life in the ruins, surviving, learning to protect himself. We were going to liberate the camp. Lopez looked like someone on the inside we could depend on, someone we could recruit. All he needed was firepower. If we could smuggle some in for him, he could open the gates for us.
Lopez, take these weapons. Here's a comms device too. The resistance is waiting on the outside. Listen for instructions.
Thank you. 1800s, up ahead.
Wide open. Lopez had proven himself. All that remained was a fast exit before Skynet closed in.
I'm Miriam. That was damn good work, Lopez. John Connor asked me to pass on his appreciation. You impressed him. I guess you're in the resistance now, Lopez. We can use a guy like you. You'll meet John later, if there's a later. HKs are closing in. We're going into the sewer system and make our way back to the base out of sight. Let's move.
Amass, up ahead.
Thank you.
clock. Tin cans.
Tin cans, 12 o'clock.